This sword is as deadly as Aramus's cheeses. It's worth taking. Maybe I'll name it the Emmentaler.